All right, here I am trying to figure out this quick application and trying to get everything to work so I can use it in everyday life. Let's see if this works.